The Edo State government has commended the efforts of the former Inspector General of Police, Solomon Arase, for his contribution to education in the state. This is coming on the heels of his gesture to over 15 students who are children of deceased of Inspectorate cadre and other ranks and files who died in the line of duty. Paul Ezenwa reports.
It is the second series the Solomon Egerto Arase Foundation is holding its annual lectures and has remained consistent with its presentation of scholarship awards to undergraduate students in different tertiary institutions. At the event, Edo State government described the initiative as a laudable one and worthy of emulation. The Deputy Governor, Philip Schwaibu, says educational support to these officers' children will help to reduce insecurity and other vices.
Remember that you have to face the study so that the effort that our daddy and our brother is putting in is not wasted. You have to help. To also change the face of our country for the good.
The convener, Solomon Arase, explains that it is designed to assist the deserving students who have financial needs in the society for them to pursue their dreams.
It's just giving back. You know, that is, I found that that is the only thing that gives me joy, you know, trying to build up, you know, people. It is the luck I had in accessing education early in life that has stood me out. It's not that I'm the most brilliant, it's not that I'm the most intelligent, but I had the opportunity to go through education. And that made all the difference in my life. So I made it, I promised myself that for the period I'm going to live, I will identify young men and women who want to achieve greatness, you know, to access education.
Some of the recipients say the scholarship will go a long way in helping them in fulfilling their dreams.
It's like a push for me. See, it will be a motivation for me to keep up with my academic prowess.
And it's an opportunity for me to improve myself better and lead an example for others as well.
I was one of those that never thought of me that I could easily finish my studies. But with the help of Dr. Solomon Arase, it's a great privilege for me. And it's also an opportunity for me to surprise my family, my parents, because my father is dead already. And with him, I never thought of completing my studies. But at this moment, it's a big challenge and a big opportunity for me that I must come out with flying colors and also make my parents proud as well.
Stakeholders in the sector say initiatives like this should be encouraged to reduce the alarming statistics of children out of school. Paul Ezenwa, TVC News, Benin.